as it pertains to Sam, I mean, Sam's a, we think, a dynamic player in this league, with unbelievable talent, and who's really, really, has a chance to really hit his outstanding potential moving forward. But, you know, like I said earlier, if calls are made, I will answer them. In terms of Marcus, you know, we have had productive conversations with his representatives. Like similar to the last question I answered, our stance on Marcus hasn't changed as well. You know, Marcus is a valuable member of this organization, someone that started his career here, who's been a pro's pro, smart, he's been reliable, and he's provided outstanding leadership. So our plan hasn't changed. We are in the process of working to have Marcus be here long term. What are we a little less than 60 days away from the draft? So there's a lot of pro days, a lot more information to gather before we even start narrowing into any kind of decision like that. As it pertains to this year's draft, we feel good about the depth of this draft. Again, it's early. Like I said, it's only March 3rd. So a lot of time to go, a lot of workouts to happen, a lot of conversations to have with players and sources. So, we feel good about the depth throughout the draft, and we feel good about where we are with draft picks. Obviously we're better positioned than we were this time last year. I would say that our philosophy and stance has not changed. However, I think our goal, and our plan is to be, like I said earlier, a team that really builds this through the draft and hitting on draft picks, and obviously using free agency to supplement our roster. You know, if the opportunity and the value meet, that's going to be the point where we're going to be aggressive and get someone that we feel good about helping this team, not only on the field but with the culture and inside the building. So, you know, while we are positioned better, I think our philosophy stayed the same. Both Woody and Christopher, they want to win, and they want to create the best culture and support system for that to happen. And they've both been very supportive of the processes that we've had in place and are continue to have moving forward. It's been great having Woody back. I feel like the communication has been outstanding, and it's the number one thing is that they both want to win,